life cycle of a dragonfly has three stages. The first stage is egg, second is nymph, and the third is the adult phase. Let's start with the egg cycle. The life cycle of a dragonfly starts with eggs. After breeding, a female dragonfly selects a pond or marsh in which to lay her eggs. Female dragonflies lay their eggs on submerged aquatic plants, mud banks submerged in water, or if they can't find a better spot, directly in the water. A female can lay hundreds or thousands of eggs. In tropical regions, dragonfly eggs may hatch in as little as 5 days. However, in temperate regions, dragonfly eggs usually won't hatch until the following spring. Second, the nymph stage. When dragonflies hatch, they are called nymphs. Dragonfly nymphs can move quickly in a form of jet propulsion. Their lower jaw acts and looks like a scooper and covers most of the bottom part of the head. Dragonfly nymphs are aquatic, living in ponds and marshes until emerging to molt for one final time. Dragonfly nymphs are hemimetabolous, meaning they don't form a cocoon or pupate before emerging as an adult. And finally, the third stage, called the adult phase. Adult dragonflies have a long and slender abdomen, 2 pairs of wings, and 3 pairs of legs. They also have very large eyes. After the final molt from nymph to adult, the reproductive organs will finish developing and their colors become brighter. Adult dragonflies are also voracious predators, eating small insects, primarily mosquitoes and flies, which they catch while flying. Also, dragonflies can fly backwards and sidewards. From egg to adult, a dragonfly can live for 5 years before dying. And that is all for today's video. I hope you learned a lot about the life cycle of dragonflies. Have a good day now. Bye-bye! If you enjoyed the video and want to see more videos from us, please click the subscribe button. Also, give us a like. That will help us. We thank you so much, and we do hope that you enjoy our videos. See you soon!